Now we are discussing 10th class exercise 11.1 third problem. Exercise 11.1 third problem. In a right angle triangle ABC with right angle at P. Okay, so they given here right angle, they given here right angle at B given. Okay, here right angle is there. So A, B, C. In which A equal to 24 units, B equal to 25 units, and angle BAC equal to theta. Angle BAC means here, BAC means here we have to take here theta we have to take. Find the cos theta and tan theta. So A equal to 24 means here A equal to A opposite this one, A equal to 24 units. Next B, B equal to this one I am taking, B equal to B opposite small b I am taking this one 25 units. 25 units. So now we have to find the this side, we have to find this one. By this we know we have to apply by Bowden theorem. Bowden theorem means here side square plus side square equal to hypotenuse square, right here. Side square plus side square equal to hypotenuse square. So here one side equal to how much is there here? With not there anything, so write it direct. AB square plus another side BC square equal to hypotenuse equal to AC square. AB we don't know, write it as is AB square plus BC. BC equal to how much is there? 24. So you write here 24 square equal to AC. AC equal to 25 square. Now you write it as is here. AB square plus 24 is 576. 24 into 24, 576. Equal to 25 whole square. 25 is a 624. 25 is a 624. Now you write here AB square equal to 625 plus 576. You transform that side. It becomes minus 576. Now we have to write here AB square equal to 625 minus 576. 625 minus 576. Subtraction you do it. Borrowing now here. Borrowing means how much you get here? It becomes 15 minus 6 equal to 9. Again you have borrow 11 minus 7 4. Your 5 minus 5 is 0. So you will get the here 49. Now here AB square equal to then 49 is there. 49 means we can write now 7 ja 49, 7 square we have to write. Now, powers are equal, bases also equal. So, then we have to write here AB equal to 7 units. So, you got here AB equal to, suppose this small c you take, this one equal to 7 units you got. 7 units. Now, we have to apply, means we have to find the cos theta. Okay? Cos theta. Cos theta ratio. We discuss cos theta equal to adjacent side. Adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. So cos theta adjacent side means here this adjacent equal to which one is there here? 7 is there. 7. 7 divided by hypotenuse equal to how much is there? 25. 7 by 25. Next we have to find here tan theta. Okay? Tan theta. Tan theta equal to tan theta ratio opposite side, opposite side divided by adjacent side. Adjacent side opposite equal to here theta opposite, which one is there? 24, right? 24 divided by adjacent side equal to 7. cos theta equal to 7 by 25, tan theta equal to 24 by 7.